Baruch Shani to Baruch 58. And the black third waters which you have seen, these are the mingling of all sins which the nations afterwards wrought after the death of those righteous men, and the wickedness of the land of Mitzrayim, wherein they did wickedly in the service wherewith they made their sons to serve. Nevertheless, these also perished at last.